in the late 80s, they estimated it'd be about 4,000 horsepower, and then it went to 6,000 horsepower and up to 8,000 horsepower. And in recent years, people have estimated it to be around 10,000 horsepower. Current dynamometers go up to about 4,000 horsepower, so it's not really realistic to run one of our engines on that. So in collaboration with a company called ABL, we decided that we were going to build a sensor that would go on our engine between the clutch and the rear end, and it would actually measure the torque of our engine on the race car going down the racetrack. From that torque reading, we can use a math calculation to calculate the horsepower of the engine. We ran this a few times, and our max peak horsepower with this sensor was just over 11,000 horsepower.